If I went to college, decided I'm going to be a doctor, in 8 years I would sure as hell be a doctor. But there's nothing saying that I'm going to be making any money as an artist. And I knew that when I was 16.
Welcome to Without a Label, an interactive music experience where artists can communicate, collaborate, and compete, overseen by three music industry icons. David Hodges, Grammy Award-winning songwriter, working with the likes of Kelly Clarkson, Evanescence, Daughtry, and Carrie Underwood.
The design of going into cities, going into clubs, meeting bands in the place that they're creating their art and already have their fan base, as opposed to disconnecting them from their artistic world and putting them in Hollywood.
Ron Alexander, at age 27, became the youngest VP in the history of Epic Records, credited with releasing the greatest selling record of all time, Michael Jackson's Thriller.
I think the music industry borrowed it upon themselves when they would release a CD that has one or two really good songs and nine songs that were just fluff. I would fight that to this day.
Dan the Automator, cult music producer, shaping the sounds of everyone from Dean Martin to Gorillaz to Depeche Mode.
Record labels are in a weird, unique position right now. They're not interested in doing something that might be cool. They're all looking for pop hits.
Collectively, the three have come together to discover and develop the true independent artist. All without a label.
It's not a question of whether it's good or bad. All music is good. Some is just better than others.
Being late on my bills and having to fight with bill collectors and stuff, yeah. I think of quitting a lot. But I know I never will.
My name's Dan the Automator, and I'm without a label.
I'm David Hodges, and I'm without a label.
I'm Ron Alexenberg, and I am without a label.